Hi, I'm Kathleen Kelly here with Jake, our DIY guy, to tell us how to easily set up and control our Choice Alert sensors, accessories, and more using the GE Choice Alert Control Center.
Well, Kathleen, the Control Center controls all Choice Alert sensors, accessories, and remote transmitters. You can easily arm and disarm the system, program up to 16 sensors, and add up to 4 remotes. It features a 5-button keypad, LED indicators, and unique tones for each zone. To get started, plug in the Control Center's adapter into the nearest outlet and then plug it into the Control Center. I would also suggest installing 4 AAA batteries for backup power. To create a new security passcode, simply press and hold the Learn button using a paperclip until a short beep sounds. While continuing to press the Learn button, press and hold the Arm button at the same time until a long beep sounds. Release the buttons and the green power button will flash. Enter the default code 1234. Now enter your new customized 4-digit code. Re-enter your new 4-digit code. And you're done. Your control center is now ready for your selected sensors and accessories.
Jake, a personalized alarm code is perfect for me because I'm always forgetting passwords and codes.
And it's easy to set up and operate. In just a few short steps, you're on your way to a more secure home in minutes.
For more information on how to set up your GE Choice Alert Control Center, refer to your easy-to-follow instruction manual included with your product.